Sí. Her ears are all hot. That happens to parts of my skin too, they get hot. Yeah, last night was my whole head. It felt like my brain was heated up last night. God, Kitty. Also drinking a lot more water. I'd say she's probably drinking at least 4 times as much water as she was a month ago. See, always biting, looking the same spots. So that's the same thing that I have. I have the problems in the same areas most of the time. So that area on her back where she's looking right now is a very area that's repeatedly got problems. I have raised spots on my back in the exact same places. So that's, I say that's where some of those implants are. Look at how hard she's scratching. She doesn't have fleas or anything like that. She doesn't have allergies. Looks like she's starting to lose fur on her back again, maybe. She definitely is starting to get scabs again on her body. And the scabs, I don't think, are from scratching so much as just whatever it is that's burning her skin or affecting her skin. Here, Global Tympanicking, Lemony FBI. I feel like they've really crossed the line. I mean, they're taking the lives of children. They're torturing animals. Creating mass casualty events. How you come back from this as a law enforcement agency? Water, sweetie.